The Israeli military is a terrorist organization. The leaders of the military are war criminals. I was a captain in the Israeli Air Force. I was a Black Hawk helicopter pilot. And I realized during the Second Intifada that what the Israeli Air Force and the Israeli military is doing is a war crime, terrorizing a population of millions of Palestinians. And when I realized that, I decided to not just leave, but to organize other pilots that will publicly refuse to take part in these crimes. The Israeli military is a terrorist organization. The leaders of the military are war criminals. And the Israeli government is a Jewish supremacy government leading the whole region into a catastrophe. And this is what I believe. And I think many people now understand that. Maybe not all of them are willing to say it clearly, but this is the truth, and I have to say that. And I feel that today, as an ex-pilot and ex-captain in the Israeli Air Force, it's my duty to say the truth. It's my duty to bring this thing as a clear-cut message, simple words, that we are now in a situation where we have to call for the world to protect the Palestinian people that are being massacred and ethnically cleansed. And nothing good is going to come from the Israeli leadership, not to expect anything, not even from the lefty Israelis like me. We are too small. We are not strong enough to change the course of action. We need intervention. We need massive pressure. We need all the possible of pressure in order to stop this catastrophe.